Welcome back. And hopefully today I'll have a successful recording. And everything goes nice and smooth. Okay. Actually, I do need to do one thing I forgot to do. Alright, I just had to move my phone app off to the side. Don't want to have that going off again and interrupting my video and ruining another episode of 3 hours like I had the other day. So alright, now let's get on up. I've got a couple of I stopped playing because I had to go to my mother's house, so I didn't even get to see, so what's prices? Oh, good. Blue cheese is 1.7. All my wild meat is still going to be sitting here for a while. Okay, I've got 12 here. Actually, I should. Yep, I got time. I am going to run right back. I think my other cheese been far running around. I should have. That's a good price. I'm hoping my other cheese is done. I'm so off. Not going to be playing so long today. I'm hoping to keep it about an hour. So I may pause it every once in a while. Going to do a little bit on this, but kind of you got the gist of the cheese farming yesterday. Want to go bee hunting for the bees, so I plan on doing that. I want to do that today. Go on out looking for some bees. I did learn that I was mistaken. Yep, good. My cheese is actually finished. At 1.7, this is a good time to sell it. Last couple rounds, I have been getting next to nothing besides base value for my cheese. So I'm going to jump on this nice bonus. Not 2.0, but I am out of blue mold, so any bonus that I can, extra bonus I can get, going to be greatly appreciated. All right. We got till 8. Actually, I've been told there's up to 13 hives out here in the wilderness, and it's kind of difficult to find them all. I agree with that. When I, in previous ones, I've found 7 of them. So I'm hoping to find them, so. I hear that they reproduce after a while, but at any given time that there's 13 out there, so. Okay, the square outhouses, I think I mentioned in the first video, but if I didn't, it was the video I got deleted. Those are actually buildings that you can actually go to and save your game. Alright. Come on out. All right, this is one that I didn't pick up a while back that I killed a little earlier. All right, I should have about 42 now. 36, yep, 42. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm up to 12,000. And I've got 18 meat. Don't you hate Jesus? Come on back, little one. Give it a second. There she comes. Reload. Well, one of these days, wild meat's gonna have a multiplier. And I'll have a smile. Okay, oh, 18, okay. I've got 2 hours before it shuts. The other two there. Always, always, always after a good sale, save. You get burned. Lose your good profit. Done that twice. You get to sell, then you go sell, and then a bear eats you lunch. Eats you for lunch because you forget to put the bullets in the weapon. You forgot the Boy Scout motto, be prepared. Oops. Alright, we're finally getting somewhere with our money. Mold. I want to check something out. No, I'm not. Okay. So it does not work. What I wanted to check on out is because I just heard that if you do it with vegetables, pick up the vegetables in the cooler. That was one thing. But actually, I heard that you can pick up the vegetables in the egg baskets. And unlike the coolers, where you can only stock 12, egg baskets you can stock 40. So they're recommending if you use a garden, use egg baskets to collect your food instead of the coolers. So I'm going to have to go on in there because I distinctly bought 36. So I'm going to need 3 coolers. That'll give me $400 left. And that's just about enough to now you're wondering why I'm purchasing all of these so I can get ahead a little bit. You also notice I went ahead and purchased my first couple of meat processors. Not that I'm intending intending on doing that anytime soon because I actually have to build the drying containers first. I have yet to finish building that building yet. But slow and steady, steady and slow. As long as we keep moving, we keep advancing in this game. Oh, the fun, the fun, the fun. All right. Crazy, crazy, crazy. My wife says I drive crazy. Yeah, see, I was Mr. Nice Guy. Turned that poor guy who flipped himself upside down and over. Now he might be able to drive home. I bet you he doesn't even write me a thank you note. So what's the odds of tomorrow being 2.0 for wild meat? Well, it'd be my luck, it'll be 2.0 for blue cheese since I ain't got sold off. Stockpile. I hate it when this thing doesn't turn. First things first, blue mold. Let there be light. There's the first cooler of blue cheese. All right, I'm going to go ahead and pause it. Pause recording, go ahead and milk the cows. And bring it on in for cheese making. This will help us work our way into the daylight. And then might be able to make some cheese, but then unpause it and go on out and start looking for some bees. Okay, let's go ahead and hit 8. Okay, welcome back. I went ahead and milked the cows. Went ahead and made the cheese, as you can see, 30 cheeses I made. It is now 5 o'clock in the morning. So I did have a lot of milk cans actually full this time around. It was one of them days. So just go ahead and I'm just going to put it in between. I'm not going to take it on in. I'm getting a little bit tired, so I'm not 100% sure how long we're going to be on out, so before I call it tonight. So it is 12:30 here, which is normally a little early for me. I tend to stay up a little later, about 12:30, 1 o'clock. I've been sick lately, so. As you probably heard in the other video, I sneezed, maybe. I'm coughing a little bit, and I've had to hit the mute button more than once. Hopefully everybody's doing okay. I know I've been enjoying the game. Been watching the videos as I'm going back to bed, and then figuring out the mistakes I'm making. But I'm enjoying myself, so. And hopefully, as you're watching, you're picking up a few things. I know when I watch the videos, I pick up a trick or two. No matter who, you know, almost every time I watch one. So. I've been playing the game for quite a while, so it's, you know, each one of us stumble across a trick that we're learning and develop, so and we'll pass it on and As you note, I do have, I'm working with both my, I'm just starting up a Discord page, which is my own channel, but I am also, which is really hard to develop your own channel when you first start up. But I've also, there's another gamer that's, I've gotten to work with that's, does ranch. That does this game also, and does several of my games, and he's actually invited me to post it in, and willing to work with me, so on his website, and he works with several of us, so that's why you see the Discord for it. I'm actually working with that Discord too, so that's why you'll see two Discords. So I actually highly recommend that you check out both our Discords. As I said, mine is just starting, so there isn't going to be too much. I'll be posting my videos as I do there, as I'm posting it, along with my YouTube channel. I really would like you to give me a thumbs up for these videos, and also subscribe to my channel as I continue to work and improve on my product. And feel free to make suggestions. And I am attempting to, I know I need to make my programs not so long. So, all right. So, whoops. One of the things I want to do is grab some gas cans because I don't necessarily. All right, now we're going with about five filters already. Okay, I'm going to check out a couple of areas in which I've actually found bees before. But before I do that, what I'm going to do is go ahead and go to Options, Audio, turn up my sound effects all the way, and my sound up. And then I'm going to actually turn up my TV. And the best way to find bees is actually to listen for bees. So, and I've got half a tank of gas, so we're heading towards the direction of the gas station, so I'll fill it up. should have brought me a tour. Okay, there's my first beer. Looks like maybe up ahead in the second. Usually two or three. I've been told up to five of them can be right around one. All right, I'm not exactly sure why I'm not able to jump up into the tailgate. I'm going to pause until I can get up. I'll be back on in a second. Alright, I'm back. Finally got on up there. Hold those down. Whoops. I do not know if they actually come back to the same tree. So, I'm going to make sure I do not attempt to, I do not cut down the tree just to be on the safe side. Just going to walk around. Usually it's not too far away. They're normally on a small tree, usually on a rocky area, but not necessarily. I'm just going to walk around a little bit while listening. Just want to make sure, because where there's honey, there's sometimes bears, and I did save after I got done, but I didn't bring my blue mattress. I should have swung over to the place and picked that on up. So. All right. Silence is not golden. Honey is golden. You need the buzzing of bees. This is the first time that I've ever found one hive by itself. Well, I'll move to the next spot then. I still hear bees. How am I supposed to be listening for bee sounds? I'm gonna go ahead and pause it until I find. Hold on. I think I just found another one. Yep, I did. Thank you. Just gonna walk around a little bit around here. Take a look. Like I said, usually there's two or three close to each other. Yep. Guess what, guys? I think I've lost my nest and my vehicle. Wouldn't be the first time. Hello, honey. Just popped on as soon as I get this. Click the smoke pot and I'm going to head on back and call it the night. I think we're going to call this Bee Hunting Part 1. Nice. Take this on back. Did pretty good. We got four nests so far. It is now almost 1:20 in the morning. Savings pot. What do you know? I'll just get on out here and go ahead and save in. And we'll take over in the morning. Well, everybody have a good evening. Enjoy yourselves and hopefully you return for part 2.